Christmas in lights of the country and pine. Christmas is light. Todos adoraremos. This year, and in addition, we get support from the Arts and Sciences organization. They all play a crucial role in our success. If any of you out there would have an interest in joining us, we'll start again in January. If you check our website, you can see the date for our open house. It'll be sometime, I think, mid-January for the spring show. It's going to be fabulous. I'd like to turn our attention now to the awards section, if I can. Richard Callan was one of the original founding members of the chorus. And he was not just a singer, but he worked to make this better. Service was his middle name. And so he did a lot of things behind the scenes. He was always there when we needed him. And so, we have instituted an award called the Richard Callan Award, which we give twice a year, once in the fall, once in the spring. And it's given to somebody that demonstrates the same attributes he had, service. So I'm really pleased this year with the selection. This award is selected by the members of the chorus, so it's meaningful. So is there a K-Row book in the house? Flowers and gifts are different than for dinner.
Oh.
So hallelujah.
And Roger pay his own way. So we're just going to take a slight break and we'll be back. About 10 minutes. And if you'd like to get your picture taken, you can stand in front of that scene over there. Beautiful. Probably won't cost you a dime.
Thank you.
Christmas time.
Christmas time. Thank you. Amen.